that cluster of ships. Varun zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
smooth.
Yeah, I know. The whole place is decommissioned. And I need parts for emergency repairs. Hopefully it hasn't been picked clean yet.
Well, that's not good. Earth and everything around it was abandoned a long time ago. And the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
Thank you.
gonna make you pay.
Can't be!
Don't leave any of that behind.
That's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
Better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here.
Word and we'll get underway.